so slim, lightweight, always looks perfect. Why do I always put everything on backwards? It's going to fit backwards for once. Oh, scan. HP OfficeJet Pro all-in-one. I need to scan this keyboard, make it work. It's not working. Why doesn't it fit? What is that? It's not like a shattered the glass. Oh, come on! This is an HP brand keyboard! It should be compatible with it, it's not. It's got the fancy LCD. Have it now. Oh no, it got shattered. These memory stick inserted. That's all the problem was. Insert memory stick right there. Why does the USB plug have to iron security around it to protect it from what? In case I do this? Break that security. Stop your turn out! Take that HP name tag off. Don't need it. Plastic. Gears everywhere. Look at all those gears. Close the door. Messy. And get back up there on the desk. Do it right. So lightweight. Man, I totally crushed the desk in. Oh, I know what this desk needs. It needs the monitor edition from Dell. I'll make it work. What the heck? Why did it just do that? This thing was made to hold up monitors. Oh, you hit the pokey corner and get hurt. Hold up the monitor! Why aren't you holding it right? It's supposed to make it work. It's compatible. Have a problem. Gosh, ultra heavyweight desk that breaks so easy. Come on, desks were made for the computer. What are you trying to throw back at me, huh? Office chair! Or this little one. I think office is closed.